Ah, I'm here at the Floyd Mayweather gym in Vegas talking to Kyron. He's one of the boxers here. So break it down. Mayweather against Victor Ortiz.
Mayweather.
How many rounds?
I say six. He's going to knock him out in 6 rounds.
He's going to knock out Victor Ortiz?
Yeah.
Wow, you're not worried about him being a southpaw. You're not worried about the power, the youth. They say the young lion.
Floyd punch southpaw.
And what's it like to be here every day at the Mayweather gym to watch Floyd, to see the greatness up close like that?
Actually fun. Teach me a lot, you know. Technique and stuff, I get to watch. It's fun.
What's your record?
I'm pro, I just turned it. First fight.
Oh, congratulations. So this is huge. What was your record as an amateur?
16 and 11.
So you had a short career?
Yeah, I got robbed most of my fights though, so.
Hey, that's boxing, that's boxing. So what can you tell me about this gym, the vibe here, the energy?
Energy is good, the vibe is good. People here are great.
People here, coach, how you feeling? Is Jesse Vargas, Jesse ready for his big fight?
He's ready.
Josecito Lopez is no joke. He shocked the world his last fight.
But he's going down.
I talked to Roger Mayweather right now. He said really great things about Jesse. What can you tell me about Jesse? What makes him so good?
Jesse Vargas is a young fighter. He's a hard worker and he's learning quick. And one step at a time, and then he's gonna be a champion real soon, hopefully about in a year.
I know he wants to fight Amir Khan. Do you want that fight? Josecito Lopez first?
Exactly, and then whoever is next is fine with us. Yeah, but definitely, he's in the plans.
I'm good, how are you, man? You're working hard. I know, hey, I came in. I'm good. Are you ready?
Ready to fight. Can't wait till September 17th.
Man, you have a lot of fans out there. They're saying you'll steal the show.
Well, thank you. Thank you for the positive comments. And we're trying, you know, and I hope you enjoy the fight.
And then I just...
Thank you for following me, of course.
Of course. And then I asked your trainer about Amir Khan. He said, don't rush one at a time.
Oh, yeah, I mean, you're kind of... You're confident about this fight, but...
There you have it.
Concentrate on the next one.
So stay tuned. Make sure September 17th, Jesse Vargas, a boxing sensation, future superstar from the Mayweather Gym in Vegas. For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Eli Stekback reporting.